Dr. Luigi Gratton.
And today I'm going to talk about Shakeology. We're going to spend about 30 minutes going through a little bit of information on Shakeology. My dream, my hope is that when you finish the 30-minute training, that you will have particular points that you can take for your own edification and education, and also points that you can take out to the marketplace. Okay, but we're going to keep it really simple. We're going to try and do a little fun and casual. First, I want to give you a little bit of background about myself. And I want to introduce you to my family via my slide deck. And then we'll get into Shakeology. We'll try and punch these sort of 5 points home so that it's easy, hopefully smooth. Okay, so hopefully I'm going to take you guys for this ride with me. So first off, my background, I'm a family medicine doctor. It's my 100th day in Beachbody. And yeah, love you, really enjoying it. And it's a pleasure meeting so many of you coaches out in the hallway. The breaks during lunch, but I started after medical school. I went into family medicine. I did a residency for 3 years. I got board certified in that, and I spent another year doing clinical nutrition. Got board certified in that. And my point with that is that I've had this passion for nutrition for many years. Something that really attracted me to this company, the fact that you do nutrition so much, it's such a big part of your ethos. So I got really excited when I saw what you were all doing here as you guys were building your business. Okay, so first, we're gonna talk about why Shakeology is best in class. We're going up on 9 years of Shakeology. But before we get into that, I wanna introduce you to my family. So if you take a look, this is my wife, the love of my life, Abby. She's there in the center with sunglasses. We just checked this last week. And my daughter, Juliana, is on her shoulder. And she's just turned 4 in December. She's just a dream. You can go to a restaurant, she sits up straight, she talks to the waiter. She's amazing, you know? How many of you guys have kids? Okay, you're gonna know all this stuff. So she's just phenomenal. Now I wanna introduce you to my son, Luca. Take a look at this guy. This dude, who is going through his terrible twos, he's turning 3 in May. He's a handful. He's a lot to deal with, lots of energy. I mean, I love him to death, but sometimes he gets on my last nerve. And the only reason I wanted to introduce my family, and specifically Luca, is because I'm gonna tie this into the story of Shakeology towards the end. So just table this, if you will, indulge me, and we're gonna get back to this, okay? All right, first off, 9 years of Shakeology. The best class, the best in class, and best premium shake in the industry. For sure, hands down. I'm gonna tell you why. When you think about it, 9 years ago, there were only a couple players in the field, a couple large companies on our scale that were making shakes. Anyone can make sort of a mom and pop shake at like a bike shop and sell it. But I mean, the real companies that were making shakes, a couple handfuls. So then comes Shakeology, take a look. Boom, revolutionary. No one had ever seen something like this. The blend of the macronutrients and the micronutrients. We're gonna go through those right now. But it was something that was really interesting about the shake. The variety of the phytonutrients, the adaptogens, the probiotics, things that people were not doing. Only a few other companies, but not with the variety that we do and we still continue to do. And my word for the day, because I've been hearing many of the speakers talk about words, my word for the day is heart. Because I'm gonna talk about some of the basic science behind Shakeology, but I also wanna talk about the heart behind the company, a lot of the quality and sourcing and the decisions that a lot of people make that you may not know of. So I wanna share a couple of those pieces of the heart of Shakeology, which I think is a phenomenal story. Okay, now take a look. 9 years later, and you all know this as coaches, you have a challenging time. I know, because I've talked to many of you and I've heard this many of you. There's so many shakes in the marketplace, right? There's over 700 shakes that are well known now. Over 700. So in 9 years, the market has become very diluted. We are still the best in class. However, it's important to recognize you got a lot of competitors. We have a lot that we're chatting about, right? So I want to get into why we're so unique, why we continue to be the best in class, and why we have heart, something that sets us apart from just about every other company. Okay, first off, you guys have a lot of potential customers to talk to. Take a look at the countries that we sell in, US, UK, Canada. If you look at the bars here, you'll see the US, it says 3,770 calories. That's the number of calories that the average American eats every day. That means a lot of people are having 5,000 or 6,000, some people are having 2,200. The average woman in America eats about 1,600 calories. Let's say 2,000, even if they're pretty active, okay? That's the same for the UK and Canada. So if you notice those bars across the middle, you'll see sedentary woman, about 1,600, if they're active, maybe a little bit more. And then you'll see sedentary man, 2,000. Take a look, even the numbers of Canada and the UK, often we assume it's just an American thing, eating all these calories. 3,400 calories. Canada, Canadians, you're doing actually the best, but you're still well over 1,200 calories for what we eat. So just understand, every time you do an Instagram post, a Facebook Live call, there are so many people eating bad stuff. That's my point with this. There's like endless number, not just hundreds of millions, but billions of people that we can help. I want to show you next slide here. Not only are people eating tons of calories filled with sugars, fats, and salts, the major problem is that most of the food supply is stripped of nutrients. The vitamins and minerals, trace elements are taken out. The probiotics, the prebiotics. Food companies don't want to sell that stuff. They prefer to package things, put it on the shelf, make sure it tastes good, and let it sit there for a long time. So what's unique about Shakeology, we're going to get into it right now, is what we do. And I want to give a special shout out to Isabel and Gary, right? Yes. Much respect to the co-founders, right? And the reason is I think of them, and I've had the pleasure to work with them now for several months. I get to call them, we meet, we have lunch, we chat about concepts and ideas, marketing ideas. But what's really cool is that, for me, they serve as the guiding light, right? When we're talking to formulators, they are the guiding light. They're sort of the folks that's our compass. And I really appreciate all the input that they have. But when I think about how they created the shape, it was really revolutionary. So what we're going to do now, I want to walk you through why I believe that we blow the competition away. And I know a lot of you say, well, you know, there are all these other competitors in the marketplace, but let's just go through five areas. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to start here on the side of the stage. I'm going to start with the major nutrients that we're going to go through, just five. We'll start with protein, we'll go into sugar, we'll do some stuff, excuse me, fats and sugar, and then we'll go into pre and probiotics, so digestive enzymes, and then we're going to end on phytonutrients, like when Darren goes on his bike rides and finds all these cool things in the Himalayas and such. Okay, so we're going to end on that, but let's start with protein. If you want to take notes, you don't have to take a lot, but I want these to be unique selling points for your belief system in the shape. So you understand not just the science, but the heart of Shakeology. And on top of that, I hope you can reach out to a new customer and be like, this is why this shake's the best. So let's start with protein, okay? First off, protein. I've got some bad news and good news. The bad news is after the age of 25, aging officially starts. At the age of 25, when we have our peak muscle mass, as soon as we hit 26, we lose a little bit of muscle and we gain a little fat every year. And this goes on and on. It's called age-related muscle loss. It's called sarcopenia. I know a lot of doctors and nurses here that I've talked to. Take a look at your average 25-year-old leg. That's a big leg right there, right? Move to the middle, that's a 50-year-old leg, and then move on to the average 70-year-old leg. And if you look at the cross-section below that, you'll notice the dark area here is a 25-year-old. Lots of that dark space is muscle and a thin white cortex of fat. But what happens as we age? The circumference of that muscle drops and the fat layers on. So that's the bad news. The good news is, this doesn't have to happen. You can stop this process, we can reverse this process. I know all of you are super healthy, but we're talking to other people who are going through this. Physical activity, like 80-day obsession or P90X, reverse this process, this physiologic process. And of course, high-quality protein helps to reverse this process. So when we talk about protein, the first of our five buckets, it's really important to consider how it services the lean muscle tissue. Okay, so having said that, we know that protein is important. Here's a medical fact. If we don't eat protein every day on a regular basis, we will die. This is a fact. When people starve, they usually starve from protein malnutrition. Your heart is made of protein. We have to have a little bit of protein. Protein is so essential that every government of every country that we operate in has a minimum amount that they recommend. It's about 50 grams for a woman and 60 grams for a guy. It's called the recommended daily amount, RDA. Now, if you're doing 80-day obsession, how many folks have done 80-day obsession or doing it? Okay, the government minimum is not gonna cut it for 80-day obsession. You know this, right? For two reasons. You've got to service your heart, your arms, your legs, your back, just for the normal recommended daily allowance. Then after a workout, you damage that muscle tissue. It's being damaged. You got to repair it. So when you finish the workout and you're having your favorite shake, that protein is going right in there and patching it up and making it stronger. So the following week or the following results, and you're feeling more endurance and more strength. That's the whole idea of protein. It's essential. So you got to hit your protein number. So we already understand in Shakeology, 16 to 17 grams of high quality protein, whether you drink the whey or the vegan. High quality protein, right? Phenomenal. That's the science. Here's the heart. When I came to the company, I was talking to some of the scientists, the head of R&D, and he said, yeah, we got this amazing blend. I said, this is great, man. But I said, come on, you know, rice protein, you know, I used to work places that sold rice protein. He's like, oh, dude, you don't understand. Rice protein around the world, it's got bad stuff in it. We source the great stuff. A lot of rice gets heavy metals, gets toxins in there. So a lot of competitors do not tell you this, but if they have a rice protein shake, it may have bad stuff in there. We specifically source high-quality rice protein. Then we test it to make sure there's none of that bad stuff in there. This is the stuff we don't actually put on the label because there's no room. There's so many amazing things. But the heart of the company and the heart of Shakeology are all those folks involved in finding that rice protein, sourcing it correctly, making sure it has the right amino acid profile, testing for these heavy metals and all these other toxins that get into some of the food supply. So there's the technical and then there's the heart of Shakeology. So don't forget that. It's very important. And the more I learn about it, I get so excited I want to share it with all of the coaches, okay? So protein is key. How many of you guys have one shake a day? One Shakeology. Anyone have two shakes a day? Okay, I do two Shakeologies a day. And I know that we like to honor the 365ers. I'm like a 720er. Because I have my oatmeal in the morning after my workout, and then I have a shake, it's part of my healthy breakfast. And then around 3:30, mid-afternoon snack. I love them. And the interesting thing, and this is gonna go back to my son, Luca, it gives me a special feeling that it's hard to describe, but I know when I wake up, I just think, gotta have my shake, right? Okay, so we talked protein. You understand the importance. Point number one, clean protein, the sourcing, the quality. That's the heart. 16 to 17 grams of high quality, depending on which blend you like. Let's move over to fats. Okay. Fats for many years were considered just bad. Fats were like vilified in the food industry. This was like the high carb diet. You guys are probably too young. But fats are now back. People are having healthy fats, you know, avocado, chia, flax, the fats that we use. Take a look at the omega-3 and the omega-6 balance. Have you guys heard of omega-3s or omega-6s before? Yeah. You guys heard of those? Okay, great. So the idea is that these fats are essential in the diet. You gotta have them. The problem is, in the Western diet, which means Canada, UK, and especially the US, there's way too many omega-6s. Take a look. This is basically how it looks. So the ratio should be about 1 to 1, or maybe 1 to 3. That's why the omega-6 box was a little bit bigger. But in all actuality, what we're finding is the ratio is 25 to 1, or 30 to 1 in some countries. And you're thinking, who cares? Why is that a big story? It's a huge story because those omega-6 fats, when you're eating a lot of them, they're very inflammatory fats. They cause inflammation. We think they're responsible for ADD and hyperactivity in kids. This is what we think is like this new generation of kids with ADD. We believe this inflammation can actually link into diabetes, clearly obesity, heart attacks, strokes, cardiovascular disease. All these things can be specifically related to this balance of fats. So a lot of doctors look at countries that don't eat a lot of omega-6 fats, like in cities, Okinawa, Japan is kind of famous. They don't do a lot of omega-6 fats. They have lots of fish. And people live very long. They're 90 years old. They're chatted up in the middle of the village. There's like some wonderful books on this. Places in Peru, you know, the blue zones you've probably heard of. So, healthy fats are important. So that's sort of the technical aspect in terms of omega-6 and 3. Take a look, though, at this next slide. I want you to understand why Shakeology is balanced. We have a 1-to-1 blend of omega-3 and omega-6. It's hard to find healthy omega-3s and low omega-6s. This is why when your new coaches and customers, if they start on a challenge with you and they say, man, I'm drinking Shakeology, I feel terrific. A lot of those results are from the reduction of omega-6 that you got them off of. So a lot of the times it's the amazing stuff that's in the shake, but it's the stuff we don't put in. You just need a little omega-6. So if you look at the grams of fat on your Shakeology, you're gonna see about 2 or 3 grams. It's about a 1-to-1 ratio. That's more of the heart of the shake. The formulators, and Isabel and Darren, were thinking, okay, healthy fats, let's put a little bit in the right ratio. And that reduces that omega-6 burden, right? Very important. So we talk protein, we talk fats, we're gonna keep on moving. And again, these scientific reasons are kind of the best in class reasons. If you'll notice, I put like a little trophy, best in class, Shakeology, right? We get the award. But what really gives me the emotional connection in my 3 months in, my humble opinion, is the heart that I'm learning about. All these things that are baked into the formula, it's phenomenal. And all the people that care about it, okay? So, let's keep moving. So we went 1, 2, 3, we're on number 3 of 5, and we're talking about carbohydrates, which includes fiber and sugar. And I know this is a sensitive topic because I've been on a lot of Darren and Isabel's Zoom calls, and it's the most commonly asked question that you guys ask from your customers and your new coaches. Very sensitive. So think about the sugars and fiber that we're supposed to eat. Half of that picture is healthy fruits and vegetables with all these wonderful phytonutrients in them. That's what we're supposed to eat. You put those in your shake, you can put your veggies, you can put your kale. But look at the other half. That's most of the carbohydrates that people are eating. Maybe not us, but most of the customers that you're probably engaging in who complain about their weight or their indigestion. Okay? So just understand that we've got this specific blend which takes care of a lot of these things. But the food supply, if you're looking on the left here, that bread basket, donuts, cakes, cookies, they're devoid of a lot of nutrients. And when you're devoid of a lot of nutrients, you're having those 3,700 calories, but there's nothing in there. Empty calories. That's why Carl and Isabel and Darren are like, daily dose of dense nutrition. That means a lot, okay? So this is sort of like the technical aspect. And I wanna ask you a question. How many of you have a new customer that you talk to or a new coach, and they look on the label and they ask you, hey, what's up with the sugar? You guys get sugar questions? Okay. I knew she was vilified. I want to give you a little bit, first thing, and this is what I've learned over the years. Most mothers shop for the household. And a lot of surveys have shown, because they do a lot of this in Europe and America, that the typical mom who's concerned for her household, healthy mom, is looking for a food that's 10 grams of sugar or less per serving. 10 grams of sugar. In Shakeology, we're at 7 grams of sugar for just about all the formulas. We have one that's 8 grams. But 7 grams of sugar, 4 calories per gram, that means one serving of Shakeology has 28 calories of sugar. That's 1/3 of a piece of fruit. It's not a lot of sugar, okay? Now I know some people want no sugar, and there are competitors that have no sugar, but I know their shakes don't taste very good. And then you've probably heard that. So taste is important, clearly, but we don't want to compromise on Isabel and Darren's passion for keeping it low sugar, right? So we have stevia, we have monk fruit, and here's some of the heart. We use organic cane sugar. Why? A lot of what the competitors do in the industry, they use sugar that's sourced from genetically modified corn. And many of you know this, but you can take corn and actually make sugar. And what they put on the label sometimes is high fructose corn syrup, but there's other things that they can hide in it. Now the problem with that is, however you feel about GMOs, when they're growing those crops, they spray pesticides and herbicides and chemicals. That gets into the sugar, the final product, and that gets into the food supply. The reason why we chose the organic cane sugar, and it was a relatively recent evolution formula, is because those farms are certified. They're certified organic. There's no chemicals, there's no toxins, there's no pesticides on that cane that we order from, right? So when they supply us, we check the specs, and again, this is the heart of Shakeology. Our folks behind the scenes are making sure we're not gonna have any of that junk in here. So yes, we want it to taste good. 28 calories of sugar, even in the 8-gram blend, it's gonna be 32 grams, 32 calories of sugar, about 1/3 of a piece of fruit, right? Now the beauty is, what you can tell those folks who are really like hardcore on the sugar, in the next slide, if they're like, hey, I'm really concerned, tell them that we're certified low glycemic index. Have you guys heard of GI before, glycemic index? Glycemic index is basically a measure from 1 to 100 of how high sort of the sugar load of specific foods in the bloodstream. So you can let them know, hey, if you're concerned, just understand 7 grams, 1/3 of a piece of fruit, low GI, okay? So we're done with 3 of the 5. I'm gonna move on to one of my favorite areas, probiotics, prebiotics. So I've got some good news and bad news. The bad news is each of you right now are carrying about 3 pounds of bacterial sludge through your body.
Disgusting.
It totally sounds disgusting, I know. The good news is it's called the microbiome, and it's essential to your health. So the bacteria that populate our bodies not only keep us alive, they help us thrive. They communicate with your brain, your heart, your nervous system, and they talk to your food. The lunch talks to these bacteria in your body. Now the problem is, or the cool thing is that when things are going well, when you feed your body with Shakeology and other fantastic products that we have, they talk to the microbiome, the bacteria do their thing, and they're very happy. And you're like, this is cool, right? Great. A lot of people who are not using Shakeology, who have issues with diabetes and bloating and obesity, the typical Western diet, which doesn't have sort of the rich probiotics that we have, or the prebiotics, or the digestive enzymes, they're not feeling results, and the food is sort of like just non-existent nutrients. So, it's interesting. When I looked at the board outside of all the pictures, before and afters, how many of you have taken a before and after picture, ever? Okay, so, a lot of what you're doing is you're showing protein, because you have that lean protein, you get your ripped abs, and your biceps, and your legs, and it's kind of sexy, right? I mean, that's what we sort of sell in Beachbody, is like this aesthetic, this beauty. It's very sexy. Digestive enzymes, probiotics, not sexy. No one's posting posting an Instagram picture of like a toilet. It's a great testimonial, and I know your customers tell you that all the time. This is amazing, I'm going all the time, I feel so good. I can think clearly, you hear that? I think clearly on Shakeology. But this is an incredible thing, the heart of Shakeology. Why do your customers call and say, man, I'm going to the bathroom all the time, I'm regular, I've never been regular? Because the probiotic that they chose, it's called Bacillus coagulans, BC. You'll see it in the label. And Bacillus coagulans is phenomenal because when it's sort of produced, it wraps a shell around itself. So a lot of your customers are using, using probiotics, 50 billion units, but when they eat it, it gets eaten up in the stomach acid. It doesn't get down the small intestine where we want it. With Bacillus coagulans, it's covered in this protein shell, gets past the acid in the stomach, and it opens up in the small intestine at just the right temperature. It's the heart of Shakeology. I didn't know that until some of the scientists told me. It's phenomenal. So this is why your customers call you like, I feel great, my digestion is incredible. It's because the specific bacteria that they chose is a very premium high-grade Bacillus coagulans. It's a very good form. And of course, the digestive enzymes like amylase, and of course, the prebiotics like chicory in your corn, all that stuff that Darren can talk about all day long, right? So, we've gone through protein, fats, carbs, pre and probiotics, and we're gonna end on phytonutrients. And specifically, I like to talk about some of the specific, the technical phytonutrients such as the adaptogens. Okay, now, this is where, imagine if I'm on stage here and a mountain lion comes on stage. Clearly, I'm gonna freak out, and this is gonna be my stress response. Oh, mountain lion, everyone run, let's get out of here, right? It's a normal stress response. But we don't really encounter mountain lions. What I encounter throughout the day is this. My son, Luca. And just to give you two examples of not quite the mountain lion, this is what he does. When he turned two, when he started the terrible twos, we went out for sushi because my daughter loves sushi. And so we wanted him to like learn and sit, have some discipline, you know, try and order in a restaurant, not order, and sit around. So I gave him the chopsticks, huge mistake. He broke them apart, he's got his chopsticks, and he's trying to learn how to, you know, he's getting his rice. And I take a sip of water, I just looked away for a second, which you guys know you can never do with kids. I look back, he only has one chopstick in his hand. The other one is two tables away in a woman's hair. I was mortified. I grabbed him. We did a timeout on Sunset Boulevard. I'm like, you're going to apologize to this woman. I made him say I'm sorry 50 times. So we came back in. Clearly, the woman had pulled the chopstick out of her hair. And I made him say sorry. I was mortified. It's not a mountain lion on stage, but I'm like aggravated, right? Recently, he climbed into bed with me and my wife. And of course, he puts his head on my wife's chest so he can be close to her heart. What does he do with me? He takes both of his feet with the perfect form like a leg press, puts it right into my rib cage, and he does an isometric leg press. How many of you guys have kids who do this? You know what I'm talking about. So I wake up with sore ribs. I still have some sore ribs on this side. That's the stress I deal with, right? It's not a mountain lion. And I'm sure you deal with this all the time. So here's my testimonial with the phytonutrients, the adaptogens, and of course the entire blend of what's in the shake. I've noticed since I've been drinking Shakeology, and I love doing it twice a day, I deal better with my son. I'm serious. I've been exercising for 30 years, so it's not the exercise. That's always helpful with my, you know, sort of like my levels of patience. But I noticed that I used to kind of hate the long weekends because I'm like, ugh, I'm gonna try and go to a restaurant, it's not gonna work out, I'm gonna be embarrassed. Now, when I am cool, my wife is cool, and the kids are cool. And he hasn't turned three yet, so he's still in the terrible twos. He's still bad, don't get me wrong. But this is the heart and the blend and the magic of the shake that I can't put a price on. I feel fantastic. So when I wake up with my sore ribs and my son's legs are in my ribcage, I just think, I'm gonna get my shake, hit the gym, get my shake, and my day starts. And I can conquer all those little things in the day because of this phenomenal blend, okay? So, I'm going to end in just a second here because we're almost done. But I want you to understand, we understand what you're going through. Boom. Shakeology comes on the scene 9 years ago. Now the field is super crowded with shakes, right? But we continue to be the best in class, not just because the clean protein, not just because of the amazing balance of healthy fats, not just because it's organic cane sugar and the low GI certification. You won't see other companies doing low GI. They don't want to test their product, right? Not just because of the probiotics, prebiotics, and digestive enzymes, and not just because of the adaptogens and the phytonutrients. It's so much of that, but it's the heart behind the shake. And that's my word for the day, heart. Because there's so much care and concern that's put in from the people behind the scenes that when you get the product, you can be super confident that it's great for you, it's great for your customers, but important for me, it's great for my family. That's what I really love. Okay, so I'm gonna finish in just, I got two more quick slides, you guys. So we discussed, here's the last one. I'm gonna leave the clicker here. And so last point is nutritional foundation. Shakeology sets the foundation for the day for me, and I hope it does for you, I'm sure it does. But it's a phenomenal thing. But the most important thing that I realize is that we don't put Shakeology on the shelf. You're the shelf that talks to people every day. So this shake is a superstar, best in class. It gets the trophy every time. But what's phenomenal about what you do is you take it to the marketplace and you get people healthy. And that's why I love what Doug and Keyshawn said earlier. What you're doing is helping people and literally changing their lives. Thank you guys for your attention. It's a pleasure to be here. Thank you guys.